This is a diorama called Bygone San Francisco at Playland, not at the beach, in El Cerrito, California. I created the background mural, some 26 feet around, and this small piece in the lower corner, which was to represent the Golden Gate International Exposition of 1939 and 1940 that took place on Treasure Island. The Playland, not at the beach team created this incredible city, this rendition of San Francisco, and I'm honored to have been a part of this amazing feast of the imagination. Greetings from the Bay.